I teach at UConn.
Oh.
Every summer I take some of our residents and students to outreach clinics, usually in the western part of the country.
Okay.
And we work on patients for a whole week.
Mm-hmm.
And that's very rewarding. This is the first time here in Connecticut that we've done it. But, it'll be at least annual, maybe semi-annual from here on out.
Yeah. What does that tell you about the industry?
Well, the industry, you can call it the dental industry, or you can call it the insurance industry, or the healthcare industry. But there is a lot of unmet need. The question is whether these patients truly need any dental care, or whether they're like many people, that they just prioritize more farther down the list of things that they need to do rather than at the top end. So it's a good opportunity to give those people some service.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Is this what you expected to see?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
They've done this in several other states. They've done it in Nebraska, Colorado, and I believe Kansas, and perhaps North Carolina. Every place they've had thousands of people. It's amazing. People were here last night 12 hours before we opened to get in line to get the
treatment.
A lot of work needs to be done. There are good aspects to socialized medicine. There are bad aspects. Dentistry basically is a cottage industry, and you know, it's small business. And the incentive there is for the dentist to be able to make a living in what he or she does. Unfortunately, with so much of this type of care, just providing it is enormously expensive. And it's very difficult for a single practitioner to do a lot of charity work, because it's not so much their time and effort as it is the equipment and the materials that they have to purchase to provide that. It's extremely expensive.
Yeah. We're hearing that, there was a woman out there whose son had needed oral surgery, and she's on Husky. Could not get an appointment. Just couldn't get an appointment. I mean, she's covered. Couldn't get an appointment. She was so busy.
Right. Well, I think any of these people could go to the UConn Health Center and receive treatment there at a very substantially discounted rate.
All right. Okay.
It's a very good resource for the state of Connecticut. And our doors are open. We love to have people come in.
All right. Good.